From New York, this is MediaBytes, April 10th, 2009. I'm Shelly Palmer with today's top stories in technology, media, and entertainment. First up, Universal Music Group and Google announced that they will launch a new, separate music video destination. Dubbed Vevo, the site will act as a supplement and a possible replacement to UMG's YouTube channel. Some people are calling this a Hulu for music videos. Well, not exactly. On-demand short-form content doesn't lend itself to traditional advertising support. It's a good experiment. Let's see where this goes. CBSSports.com streamed more than 8.6 million hours of college basketball during March Madness. That's up 75% over last year. Now get out your calculators and figure out how much the bandwidth for 7.5 million unique users and 8.6 million hours of streams might cost. Video success online is expensive. French President Nicolas Sarkozy failed to get his three-strike anti-piracy bill passed this week. The proposed bill is the most far-reaching legislation of its kind. Basically, if you're caught downloading material you don't have the rights to three times, the government can cut off your access to the public internet. As you can imagine, this legislation is highly controversial and has passions flaring on both sides. Back in the States, Facebook announced that it has blocked links to Pirate Bay. The torrent sharing site recently launched a feature that let users share links on Facebook. However, the Facebook people believe that sharing links to torrents may result in copyright lawsuits, which they could really live without. They're probably right, because just about every piece of content you've ever heard of is available through Pirate Bay, and let's just say that much of it is there without the rights holder's consent. Visit ShellyPalmer.com for more information and to sign up for Get Digital, my one-day crash course that'll teach you the digital skills you need to survive and prosper in the digital economy. If you want to get ahead, get digital. For MediaBytes, I'm Shelly Palmer.